In the 21st century geopolitical landscape, warfare is no longer solely determined by the number of troops on the battlefield or the power of conventional weapons. Now, the battleground for dominance has shifted to the sky speed. Stealth and artificial intelligence are becoming the new weapons in determining who controls the global airspace. Amidst intense competition between the United States, Europe, and emerging Asian powers, the People's Republic of China is once again shaking up the defense world with its ambitious project, the Chengdu J-36, a sixth-generation stealth fighter jet that is claimed to redefine the balance of global air power. The J-36 is not simply a continuation of the J-20 it represents. Beijing's political and technological ambition to assert itself as an air power equal to, and even surpassing, the West amidst the largest military modernization effort in Chinese history, the J-36 stands as a symbol of a quantum leap in aviation technology. This development program, reportedly being carried out by the Chengdu Aerospace Corporation with direct support from the PLA, Air Force Strategic Research Bureau, is shrouded in a layer of secrecy. However, leaked information indicates that the project has already entered the initial flight testing phase. An initial report from Israel Defense, December 30, 2024, via defense journalist Dan Arkin, stated that the J-36 successfully completed its maiden flight, a moment that immediately shocked the Western intelligence community. The J-36 is reportedly capable of reaching speeds of Mach 2.5, a figure that puts it above most modern stealth jets. If true, this speed is not only a technical achievement, but also a strategic message. China is now capable of matching or even surpassing the performance of the US's flagship fighter jets, the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. However, speed is only one side of the coin. Behind this extraordinary capability lies China's years of effort to perfect its aerodynamics and propulsion technology. Rumors suggest the J-36 features a tri-engine configuration, a design almost unprecedented in modern stealth jets. A powerful tri-engine aircraft, a symbol of China's extreme pursuit of a balance between speed and stealth. The J-36's primary powertrain is believed to come from a combination of WS-10, WS-13, or even the WS-15Mi engines developed by the Shenyang Aerojet Research Institute. The WS-15 engine itself has long been considered the pinnacle of Chinese propulsion technology, designed to produce up to 180 kilonewtons, approximately 40,000 lb-ft of thrust, with 3D thrust vectoring capabilities that enable extreme maneuverability even at supersonic speeds. If the J-36 indeed uses three WS-15 engines, its total thrust would surpass that of any aircraft in its class. This configuration also provides a strategic advantage not only in speed and power, but also in redundancy, allowing the aircraft to continue flying even if one engine fails. On the other hand, some analysts believe that the Guizhou WS-13 Taishan, a derivative of the Russian RD-33 engine, may be used for early test variants. This engine is also used on the J-35 stealth jet and has proven efficient in high-speed prototype development. Visually, the J-36 reportedly features a tailless delta wing design, reminiscent of futuristic aircraft often featured in sixth-generation concepts. Its sleek shape and minimal vertical surfaces aim to almost completely eliminate its radar signature, low RCS. With a wingspan of approximately 24 meters, the J-36 has a much larger silhouette than conventional fighter jets. This size suggests the aircraft is likely designed for long-range air superiority, With a large internal fuel capacity and the ability to carry significant internal weapons without compromising stealth. Fully digital fly-by-wire technology enables stability at high speeds, while an AI-based sensor fusion system transforms the J-36's cockpit into a data center, integrating radar, satellites, and surveillance drones. The sixth generation isn't just about physical capabilities, it's the era of full digitalization in aerial warfare. Industry sources say the J-36 will be equipped with an AI co-pilot system, similar to the autonomous decision assistant concept of the US NGAD program. This system is designed to allow the pilot to focus on combat strategy, while the AI manages navigation, weapons control, and inter-platform communications. In modern combat conditions, where speed of information is a key weapon, such capabilities could be the difference between victory and defeat. Furthermore, the J-36 is believed to have a loyal wingman capability, directly controlling companion drones in formation. This means a single J-36 pilot could coordinate a group of attack drones without the intervention of a command center, a similar concept the US is developing for its NGAD jets. The sixth generation fighter jet race has become a symbol of a new era in global strategy. The United States, through its Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD program, is preparing the F-47, a jet with stealth plus capabilities and full AI integration. Meanwhile, Europe through the GCAP Tempest is collaborating with Japan and Italy to develop an aircraft with transcontinental combat capabilities. However, the emergence of the J-36 changes this strategic calculus. If Beijing can deploy the J-36 ahead of the NGAD or Tempest schedules, then, for the first time in modern history, China will become the first nation to operate a sixth-generation fighter jet, undeniable symbol of technological and geopolitical power. For the United States, this is more than just a technological competition. It is a direct challenge to the doctrine of global air dominance that has been the foundation of Washington's military policy since World War II. The arrival of the J-36 opens a new chapter in the global balance of power. This jet not only represents China's technological advancement, but also a political signal, a message that Beijing is ready to stand on equal footing with Washington in terms of air power and global strategy. More broadly, the success of the J-36 will accelerate a paradigm shift in modern warfare, from conventional combat to information warfare and digital air dominance, where AI, data, and speed are the three key elements of victory. The Chengdu J-36 still holds many mysteries, but one thing is clear: the project has sparked a wave of both concern and admiration around the world. With its combination of supersonic speed, extreme stealth design, autonomous AI systems, and triple-engine power, the J-36 could symbolize a shift in global power in the skies. If this jet truly achieves its claimed capabilities, the 21st century may be remembered not as the era of F-22 or F-35 dominance, but as the time when China truly took control of the skies.